So the RPM trailers, guys, they have the largest rear ramp opening in the industry, making it super easy to load your sleds or even your side-by-side. But new for 2019, they've added an optional power rear ramp. And we are truly one-touch operation. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. What happens if the battery fails or we've got a dead battery? You can simply pull a pin in that center arm and that trailer will still be one-touch operation, just without the motor.